Hi, it's Shannon with the Jessica Hargis Group. I'm out here at 1204 Bluebell Court in Salina, Texas to give you a quick tour and share some of the advantages of this property. Over there is the amenity center, which offers four pools, pickleball, fitness center, trails, cafe, and coffee bar. This property has a three-car garage, and it is USDA eligible. As we walk up, you can see the iron and glass door that was custom made and designed. When you walk in, it has the hand-scraped hardwood floors. Over here to the right is a formal dining room, or used as a sitting room like they are using it for. It has the plantation shutters throughout and the cedar beams. It's just a great feature. It's bright, spacious. This is their great room, and that's a custom fireplace that you won't find in a standard Shattuck custom home. It has a stunning canal view. It's sitting on a green belt. This is their redesigned gourmet kitchen. This kitchen is not the one that Shattuck had originally had with their home. She wanted it to be completely different, so therefore she made some changes, one of which is that vinyl hood that you see right there. That's a quartz countertop. You've got a Decor 6-burner range, sub-zero refrigerator. And then you also have a Blanco sink, which is different than your, obviously, your stainless steel sink. It doesn't scratch. And then here's a media room. The media room is soundproofed, and that wall over there has actual cutouts should someone want to make this another room, but it is actually a media room. You've got a half bath, and then if you walk over here, it's more like a spa-like bedroom. You've got a barrel ceiling. There's lots of lighting in this bedroom. Obviously a great view. And then you've got your dual sinks. You've got a standalone tub, frameless shower, pebble flooring in the shower, a nice big walk-in closet. An extra vanity, should you want a TV or a mirror there. On the other side of the house are the other three bedrooms. One can be used as a study, which is what they use it for, or you can use it as another bedroom. There's a closet. And these are the other two bedrooms back here. The bedrooms here are all nice sized bedrooms. This one has its own bathroom in here. Closet is right there. And again, the shower with the pebble flooring. And then the other bathroom here. Again, shower with pebble. And then a walk-in closet. Side of the house is the utility room. The utility room has a sink with cabinets above it and below it. And it's over here by the one-car garage. There's the cabinets above it and the cabinets below it. And then they also have cabinets above the washer and dryer. Has a nice sized backyard. Again, that looks over the canal and on the green belt. If this seems like a property that you might be interested in, please give me a call. I'll give you a private showing. My number is 214-280-9000, and I work with the Jessica Hargis Group. I look forward to hearing from you. Make it a great weekend.